our story, ready? This
is our story of the first Thanksgiving.
I'm the Mayflower. I'm thankful that it tossed and rolled in the sea but never sank.
I'm thankful for the water turkeys that I can hunt.
I was thankful for when we finally reached land.
We named this rock Plymouth Rock.
We are thankful for all the wild cranberries that we found. That's why we eat cranberry sauce on Thanksgiving Day.
I am thankful for all the trees that I could use to build houses.
I am thankful for the cones that grow tall and green.
I'm thankful for the Indians who taught me how to hunt for wild turkeys.
I was happy to teach our new friends.
I am thankful that the Indian trees can reach a man with us.
I am thankful that the villagers were peaceful people.
I am thankful for the beautiful land we found.
The land has good things for everyone.
I am thankful that the Indians and Pilgrims have especially held this one on the day.
This was
our first Thanksgiving.
That is our play.
And the K readiness class has been so busy getting ready for our event today. We baked some pumpkin bread, and I know the kindergarten was doing some baking as well. And thank you so much for coming. The children are so excited. So since this week been talking about what we're thankful for, the children are gonna have an opportunity to tell you what they're thankful for. Oh, I told them I'd start. I am thankful for my lovely students at Nativity of Mary.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my mommy.
I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for my mommy.
I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for my friend.
I'm thankful for my mom.
I'm thankful for my mommy and dad.
I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for my toys.
I'm thankful for my toys.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my mom.
I'm thankful for my mommy and daddy William.
My pay readiness class are the Pilgrims. So the first song
that they're going to be singing for you is called The First Thanksgiving. So we're going to start with the kindergarten, and they're going to be singing We Are Happy on This Land. Are we ready? One, two, three.
We are happy.
Yeah.
called It's Almost Time for Thanksgiving.
It's almost time for Thanksgiving. It's almost time for a feast. Turkey, potatoes, and cornbread soup. I just love pumpkin pie cookies too. It's almost time for Thanksgiving. Oh, I don't think I can wait. So give thanks for all that you had and let's celebrate.
Thank you so much for coming. All the children at our school are such a treasure to us. So thank you for sharing your kids with Nativity School. And we are going to be having our little feast out in the cafeteria.